guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are in Vitovia. We are doing a NATO air patrol right now. The Cold War is heating up over the North Pole. Both teams start at peace and must follow their mission objectives. If one team attacks the other, World War III breaks out. See the next slide. Teammate NATO, objective escort bombers traversing the Arctic Circle.
I'd like to make, if I may.
Respond.
Go ahead, General.
To verbal warnings. Do not find
recalling 840.
Escort bombs shoveling. In the unlikely event of a hot war, both teams must defend their own bombers or destroy enemy bombers. Good luck. Alright, guys. Well, be sure to like, subscribe. All that good stuff, comment down below if you guys want some more of this. But that was pretty easy, but actually, I want to listen to that talk with NATO.
Mr. President, there are one or two points I'd like to make, if I may.
Go ahead, General.
One, our hopes for recalling the 843rd Bomb Wing are quickly being reduced to a very low order of probability.
Two, in less than 15 minutes from now, the Ruskies will be making radar contact with the plane. Three, when they do, they are going to go absolutely ape, and they're going to strike back with everything they got. Four, if, prior to this time, we have done nothing further to suppress their retaliatory capabilities, we will suffer virtual annihilation. Now.
Okay. Well, let's get into this. Let's hope we don't start World War III. We're in the hangar. Whoa, I must have talked. If you... Oh, that's a seat. Why can the seat only go up? What the heck? Why am I so tall? I know it's not supposed to be. Did I put you up in here like it? It's a battle. Nope, that's the max similar height. Could I like lower the chair for that? No. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Oh, shoot. Okay. Displays. Cockpit down, canopy, should I say, not the cockpit. We got no decoys. Let's get the S cam for you guys. We can get radar, navigation, OWR. Basic stuff, turn my radar on. Set a pretty high distance. Set it to the objective. My APU is ready to turn on the engines. Engine fired, engines left and right. We want tunes, so let's get some tunes rolling. Come on, let's go. I want to. Whatever. Like, HUD. Violet, we're gonna start a taxi.
Shoot.
Whoa, hey. No shoot. We got a weird turn. I don't know. We're stuck waiting our turn. Blake. Okay, we're moving. Wait a turn. Hurry up, man. We got ourselves some very important work that we have to do. What just happened to my seat? My seat just shifted. Right, lining up on final. Poking Blake. Gotta fix something. Right. Everything's shut down. Hold up. I'm not sure what's happening here. Stuff is falling apart. Stuff is falling apart. Right, throttle up, punch it. Rotate.
Landing gear.
Alright, landing gear is up. Let's get you back into the inside. Get me autopilot. Navigation. Honestly, let's get that to auto. Let's get you off of afterburner, because we don't want to be wasting fuel like that. Aim sevens. Side windows. Looking back. Let's go. And let's burn. Push it forward. Punch. Right. What? Looking around. Let's get you guys back in here. Oh boy. Let's see. Anybody could join the server at any time, so we might have an unexpected guest. I'm not too sure. Quite frankly, I don't really care. If we do, we got our navigation lights on. Home lights. Okay, we got new coordinates. Oh yeah, that's cool. Let's get you back in here. The camcorder. I'm hitting the microphone, so sorry if this is going to be loud. Okay, luckily the microphone withheld and isn't being loud. What's my nav doing?
Autopilot disengaged.
Yeah, my navigation is all the way back here. Just bled like all of my. Now it's back on. I gotta stop burning. I'm gonna run out of fuel. Where is my fuel gauge actually? Hold up. There it comes. Never seen that before. Comms, game, horizontal situation. Decoy, radar. GPS, navigation of the fuel, targeting pod, tactical situation display. Oh, that's all fuel. Bingo. Got it. Fuel is looking pretty good. Go back onto RWR. We is flying pretty high. That is pretty cool, ain't gonna lie. That's actually really cool. I'm actually going. Auto 60. Luckily, no one. Oh, hold up. War? I was about to say, luckily, there's been no war. Alright. Formation. Nabs. War has been declared, boys. We're going to war. Punching it. War has been declared. Come on. Oh, 21,000. Our speed's at 7:30. I got them, I got my AIM 7s equipped. Wait, are we forming up? I think we're forming up. Get the bike, get the bike, get the bike, get the bike. Hold up. Missile launch. Pop the flares and smoke. Where's this at? Who dropped it? Stall warning. Alright. Alright, I got eyes on the missile, smoke in the air, smoke in the air. I'm diving. Oh. I'm so good at evading missiles, guys. Get back in there. Display. HUD. Battery. APU. Throttle. Back seat down. Engine left, engine right, canopy down. Nav. Actually, no, you're my nav. S-cam. Start. Wiz, where you at? Radar. Sorry. Oh, radar on. Engines on. Wing swept. Hurry up, we're in war! Power APU. Wait up. OWR on. S-cam on. Now on. Engine left. Engine right. On. Down. Wing sweep. Auto. APU off. We're going to battle. We're in a war. Right. Alright, Sam's are launching off into the distance. Oh, bandits! Bandits, 1 o'clock. 12 o'clock, bandits. Gear up. Flaps up. Oh my god. And missile away. Missile is away. Tracking. Missile is good. But if I got something ringing, I'm trying to keep my eyes on the target. Missile is coming down. I don't know if missile is going to hit. Nope, I don't see missile hitting. Good track. Splash. Oh, I just started World War III. Whoa, started it the first time that a missile was flung at me. Navigation. Get me on nav. Why not? Why would you put me on nav? Alright, I got stuff going on back here. Yep. Pull up. Missile away. Multiple different missiles. I'm slowing down. My missile's away. That's foe going in for gun one. Missile away. Line up.
Shoot.
Is that splash? Does that flare? Good tone. Away. Good track. Missile away. Oh, that's a nice track. Splash. Band it down. Coming around. Over G. You're gonna fly alongside. Bandit, up front. Bandit up front, firing. Looks like we got another bandit down. Where's this guy at? Oh, what? Another missile away. Alright, we got good track on... I sent two out there. Something's locking me from behind. Oh, good splash. Is that friendly aircraft carrier? Please tell me that's friendly. Definitely. It would appear as it is. Alright, pull it up. We got missiles launched this way. Oh, fighter right up front. I've got him in my thing. Bandit locked up front. Shooting. And missile away. I am out of those. I only got one more left. Now I did fire for a long distance, so. Oh, come on, good track. And splash. Bandit down. I'm going to...
Copy. Contact ground crew when you get to a rearming station.
Alright, show me the rearming station. Where's my RTB? It's not... What, here, is it? Where's my RTB? It is. I'm gonna have to come around. Alright, my wings have gone out. Flaps down. Landing gear down. Alright, they're too far away for me to do anything about that.
Landing gear.
My landing gear is down. Oh, you telling me to
landing gear. Landing gear.
Coming around. Questionable approach. Highly questionable. I gotta butter this. It's for you guys. I gotta butter it. That was a butter. Besides the end there. But does the ending really matter? Missile? Whoa, hey, anti-air. There was something about that. I can't do anything.
Chap, flare.
What, am I gonna pop my chap and flare on the gun? Tracking for a second. Alright. I am extremely struggling right now. Because I don't know how to activate. This counts. I'm here. Engines off. On safe. Comms.
Copy. Taxi over to a rearming station.
What are you talking about? Am I not already at a rearming station? No, this is a genius move. All I'm going to do is turn on one engine. And that is me being smart.
Ground crew is ready to set you up. Negative. Your engines are still running.
Now my engines are off.
Copy.
Reload all. Oh yeah. Fuel. Repair. And respawn. Turn on the display and the battery. Oh, well, shoot. Here we go. Smooth look. Back on. OWO. Oh, wait, no. You were nav. You were OWO. It doesn't really matter. But radar. You were radar. Soy. Distance. Radar on. APU on. Canopy down. Two green. Engine summoning on. Yo. intercom zone. Catapult takeoff, fuel port. Double check. Helmets, visors, lane lights, interior lights, instrument illumination, pylons, clear waypoint, altitude hold, altitude speed. Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm telling you, I'm smooth brain. I could have had this the entire time. What? Blake off. EPU off. Wings. Auto. Flaps down to 2. Picking up contact. Enemy air. Let's go. Rotate and take off. Gear up. Aim 7. What? You know what? Let's go. We entered the Vito mode. No, get off of Reno. Oh, hey, stop missile launching. Hey, what you doing all the way up there? I'm guessing I can't get up to you. Bled my speed. Maybe a little too much. Still, just gotta follow on course. Down some more air bandits at that o'clock, which is like 5 o'clock. Like 3 o'clock. Come on. Come on, get me lock. Give me lock before he gets locked. He fired something. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, I want. Well, that's not fair. So we destroyed 6 out of 11. We're more than halfway there. Let's go. Displays. APUs. Battery. HUDs. Visors. Batteries. Blakes. Flaps. Down. Fuel ports. Closed. Seven Nation is playing. You see, that's all it was. We didn't have Seven Nation playing. OWR. OWR. Later. Oh, Let's go. Alright, we gotta move out. We got missiles heading. Missiles heading out.
Missile launch.
Oh, what? Punch it. Go. Alright, we're gonna start rotating. Enemy. Aim 7. Objective. All right, we're gonna hit nav. We're gonna put altitude way up in the sky. We'll let the birds fly. Yeah, but those are friendly missile launches, so you should be quiet. We're heading way up. We could stop at like 40,000 actually. Well, not if we get shot at. Missile left. Smoke in the air. Smoke in the air. Yeah, no wonder why I'm on a ballist. Missile evaded. Dumping for speed, dumping. Come here. Fire a missile at me. How dare you? Missile away. It's out of its bone. Are those ground targets? Is that an enemy airbase?
Shoot.
Oh, so now you want me to shoot. Okay.
Shoot.
Now I'll fire.
Over
D. I gotta pull out of there before I stumble into. You know what? That's actually where my navigation should take me. I'll let my nav do its thing. Let me watch this. Come on. Oh, wait, those are the bombers. Yep. Missile launches. Come on, hit. Hit. Chaff and flares are both empty. Bingo flash. Splash, I should have said. Whoa, hold up. Gun them down. Oh yeah? How do y'all like the taste of my guns? Wait, I got missiles with this. You just tanked one. That's called cheating. You just tanked two. He's got hacks. Alright, no more hacks for you. Oof. The bomber just outmaneuvered my missile? Oof. I got two missiles, two bombs. Think we got this? This is coming down too close, one. Those are decoys. Oh, would you look at that? We got a friend. Come on. What? He's not down. I'm completely out. That's bingo. There's nothing we can do. The only way to end World War III or to take out his bombers is to ram him. Or not. Come on, clutch. You gotta clutch this. I'm not sure how. Dive down. Pull. Hey. Pull out. Invasive. Eject! I did not eject that. Oh, we got one bomber left. We got one bomber left until this round is over. Do you copy? I'll take that as a yes. I don't know. Nav, OW, Leader. Leader. Sorry. Come on, we gotta rush to the field. I'm not sure what this guy's doing. He's... Don't mind me just drifting. You don't do this with your multi-million dollar jet? 7. Target has been spotted. Missile is away. I'll take control of that myself. I am actually switching you to the radar. You the OWO. He's over G. What is my man's doing? I'm booking it. I'm guessing. Coming in very close. Again, this is a radio check. Charlie 13 radio check. Charlie 13 radio check. That missile is still seeking. What is my man doing? Honestly, I hope this sounds like an annoying. Alright, we're pushing the target. No. I dropped some chaff, some flare. I'm dipping. Oh, missile launched.
Altitude.
I need to stay a little out. Shoot. Missile away. My master caution that dismiss.
Over
D. Alright, pop up. Enemy. Hope this ain't boring for you guys. Again, if you guys want some more of this, you know what to do. Chaff players. All bombers have been destroyed. Did we win? Wait, but we destroyed the enemy bombers. He's on the enemy team. That would make sense. Hey, negative one ping. Wait. Oh, it's hold it. Jeff, avoid the bombers to fight upon. I know you saw that light, they fight upon us. Well, it would appear as if we've won. We destroyed all of the enemy bombers. I think that's the first time we actually completed a mission. That guy, I'm not sure what he's doing here. I'm blocking him. No, that's just mean. I think that's gonna end it for this video, guys. If you guys want to see more VTOL VR, just let me know down below. I'm looking forward to making another video. I haven't been posting really recently. Thank you for those who have stayed to right now. That's gonna be it for now, guys. Good boy.